Have you ever felt like nobody was there? Have you ever felt forgotten in the middle of nowhere? Have you ever felt like you could disappear? Like you could fall and no one would hear? Well, let that lonely feeling wash away. Maybe there's a reason to believe you'll be okay. 'Cause when you don't feel strong enough to stand, you can reach out your hand. And oh, someone will come running, and I know they'll take you home. Even when the dark comes crashing through, when you need a friend to carry you, and when you're broken on the ground, you will be found. So let the sun come streaming in, 'cause you'll reach up and you'll rise again. Lift your head and look around, you will be found. You will be found. There's a place where we don't have to feel unknown. And every time you call out, you're a little less alone. Oh, if you only say the word, oh, from across the silence, your voice is heard. Even when the dark comes crashing through, when you need a friend to carry you, and when you're broken on the ground,
is normalizing talking about mental health and suicide. And that's a big one. And it's not gonna happen overnight, but it happens in small steps. It happens by just a few of us doing it. A few of us do it, a few more feel like it's okay, a few more feel like it's okay. Oftentimes we're like, oh, that's a huge issue. Like, how am I? I'm not gonna be able to help with it, so I'm not gonna do anything. You can, one person at a time, we can do this. Talking about mental health openly is something that we need to be able to do. Because if we can talk about mental health openly with 90% of people that die by suicide having mental health issues, we're going to increase the number of people that seek help and decrease the number of people that feel like suicide is their only option.